We start with breaking news this afternoon as police are investigating an officer-involved shooting in Idaho Falls. It happened a little earlier this morning. Police are not releasing or confirming any more information at this point. Well, the Idaho Falls Police Department will be releasing the latest details during a press conference in exactly 1 hour from right now. We'll have that streamed live on our website, localnews8.com, and just click on this story.